pay for the certain that they should be that all this one is not correct. Can you help me to make it correctly? So I think would have changed my teaching style and also change the student attitude to study English. Thank you.
Okay, now please turn to this my right hand side. So beautiful today again.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, where are you from?
Vietnam.
Okay, now tell me about your student and your class.
Yes, I want to tell welcome back all of you to come back about who came to follow up again. I want to tell all of you I'm very proud to be the member of WCAP because the first most significant change is mine. It's me, yes. Because for the first one, I think English is very difficult for the students. For the first time when I teach the students in my school, I taught the students just 30% in English or 10% in English. Because I think English is very difficult for the students. I try to explain them in Thai language. I think they can hear it very deeply understand for them. But for I joined about bootcamp, I have many techniques and I changed many things about me, about my attitude. I think English, wow, it's very easy because we have many techniques to use in our classroom, just as many games, just as many techniques to share the idea with my teachers, my colleagues in my school too. For the first time, when I go back to school, the student, I try to use English with them in the classroom. And we have the rooms together with the students. They so very surprised. What about a teacher? And, you know, we have the rooms together for the students. Because, you know, for Thai students, they are very shy to speak in English. I have the rules for them. If they speak in English, they will, they say speak in Thai, they will create one bar for each word. You know, for this rule, we can solve the problem about the students talk noisy in the class too. They keep quiet because they don't need to pay some money. And they try to, you know, they try to communicate with the teacher. When I have many games for the students, they are very happy. You know, they are very happy. And you know, for the past time, when the students, they come to English class, so very boring because they sit and after that, they sit at the teacher. We try to explain to the students about the rules of the grammar. And after that, when they finish for the teacher explaining, they will do about just only the exercise. But right now, we have new games to check about their ability in English. Just as we have the game for the students touching on the board. We can make a group for the students and after that they will touch the board with the word in the board. And after that they go back to their group and they write the sentence. So very surprised for me in module one, they can write the sentence in the correctly in the grammar. So very happy for me. And after that they will write on the board and I will shake the grammar for the students and their friends in the class too. It's true, it's correct, it's incorrect, and after that they can learn together. It's so very, you know, it's so very happy for teacher and very happy for the students too. And right now, you know, I'm so proud to tell all of you I can teach the students 100% in English.